What's up, everybody? Phil Master here with another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. And I've had so much fun. I'm jumping right into it. I'm not even going to lie. I just finished recording the video prior to this, but that's why it's on a pause screen. That's why it's not having a load intro and stuff like that. Really can't get off this game. I really enjoy this game. I'm really hooked on this game. I just want to keep on playing it, which I am, as y'all can tell. And I'm not even going to keep rambling on. I'm just going to go ahead and start. Hope y'all enjoy this playthrough, guys.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you tries something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Satellite destroyed. Whoa! Look out!
I see it. There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Second satellite is down. This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving!
These ships are so much cooler.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
I don't know what that does.
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me.
Another satellite.
Pretty
down.
Sure if you touch those,
we're
it's
almost out of it.
Instant death.
And then you're gone for good, right? Right. Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship
can
broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Oh.
That's another one.
Nice shot.
Oh, don't wreck, don't wreck.
Copy that, squad leader.
Controls. Surprised that didn't kill me.
Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that Sweeney do focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
He just repeated it. TIEs
are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help him out.
Oh, getting motion sickness. Okay, let's find out where these guys are.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Don't wreck. Don't wreck. Oh, I gotta destroy those bad boys. Are you ready? Turn. Go up a little bit, and I'll come down.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Gosh dang it. I knew that was gonna happen. I just knew it. Okay, let me read what these are real fast. Repairs. Immediately restore a small amount of health. Okay. Links all four can. Okay. Okay. Nice
to know. Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that's we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
All right, guys. I was just trying to get it done, which didn't work out. Can't rush it. Can't rush it.
Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that's we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Line up for me. Line up for me.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
The what?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Oh, shoot.
together.
Where the heck are they? I did not think I was gonna make it through that.
Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, are we not looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Indeed.
Danger, leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Ooh, I get to
play
as a new character.
Stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mika.
Del. Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can
That's why they call him
But
Miko.
I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, princess.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out.
That was way off. I need this place.
I need pressure on those troopers.
Get out of my way.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work.
On,
we'll cover your back.
Yes,
fix
ma'am.
It. Now. Now.
Please don't do that again.
Oh, he says something.
What
the heck did that do?
I just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter! And go now!
Storm already fried these satellites. I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Getting there. Just need a little more time.
I got you, Nico. What is this?
Protect the relay!
Did I just hurt him, if anything?
This is still working.
Protection.
I'm hit.
Nico, you're the biggest baby I've ever seen in my life. Nico.
Shields up.
Use that shield, Nico. Boom.
Thanks, Princess.
Good work.
Princess.
On to the next one.
So, relays provide power to the entire city?
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire.
Let's go. Oh, shoot. He just flew. Did y'all see that? Look at him. Put him out of his misery. Can I pick this up? All right, let's go. Deuces.
Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go! Walker down!
You better cover me.
That got him!
Keep moving! Ooh. They're coming for us!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay.
Escort them through the garden.
Pistol's cool, but I wish you could zoom in.
You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
Awesome.
Hang on.
Get inside.
Wait. This should work.
Or what?
Riot trooper on the move. I need covering fire.
Hey, I got you a shield. Stop crying.
Yes.
Good. Don't you hit me? I'm a princess. Nico, let's go. Get this done, boy.
I don't have time.
We're done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Dell's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
I like his face.
Excuse me?
Man, they run fast in dresses.
Before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fire away?
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Y'all are falling back, but I'm wrecking shop. Okay, maybe not. Fall back.
They're right on top of us. Fall back! All rebel infantry on our position. Protect the palace.
Y'all not die from that.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back. Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
I died. I was in the shield. But they can come in the shield too, I guess, right? Doesn't happen. Yeah.
They're in sight! Plant a
hole on there! Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
A very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Oh, shoot. That was intense. The drone. Oh. That's my best friend, Freddy. I just thought of a name.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you are the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, the New Republic. Months later.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his comm. I need you to find Han Solo.
Han Solo? Takodana. They're jamming. Look at that beast. Ugh.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
That's Han Solo. Now we get to play as Han Solo. But that is for the next episode. All right, guys. So I hope you had a great time watching this. Hope you had a great time, fun time. I really enjoyed that one. It was a lot of just flying and... constantly getting sick from all the turns you're doing and the planes and stuff like that. But the princess thing was pretty cool. And I'm really glad that the rebellion took us on so we can help fight against our, I guess you could say, our own kind. But this should be interesting. You play as Han Solo the next one. So I hope y'all are looking forward to that one. And I hope you had a great time with this one. And if y'all enjoyed it, please smash that like button. Please subscribe. And please tell your friends and family about me. Anybody, I need y'all's help to grow. I'm chasing a dream, guys. Help me reach that dream. And I will see y'all next time. Film Master out.